Welcome to Yaya's Storybook Corner, presenting Swirl by Swirl, Spirals in Nature, by Joyce Sidman, pictures by Beth Kromes, winner of the Caldecott Medal for the House in the Night. This is a very exciting and very beautifully illustrated story. I hope that you enjoy it, because I and Hippa certainly did.
Indeed we did! Hello, everybody! Welcome back! Goody, goody, grum drop!
Yes, Hippa. Goody, goody, grum drop indeed. Well, I'm glad that you all joined us. We're so excited, and we hope you enjoy this story, Swirl by Swirl. Let's take a look inside.
A spiral is a snuggling shape. It fits neatly in small places, coiled tight, warm and safe. It waits. Oh, look, there's an adorable woodchuck.
Oh my goodness, I see it! It's so cute!
Yes, it is. Oh, and an eastern chipmunk,
a bull snake, and a harvest mouse.
So cute. So tiny.
Let's find out what else is going on.
For a chance to expand. Oh, look at that snake. It's called a bull snake. And there's a woodchuck again. It's so adorable. And an eastern chipmunk. And there's a closer look at the harvest mouse. Isn't nature magnificent?
Oh, indeed it is! It is!
A spiral is a growing shape. It starts small and gets bigger, swirl by swirl.
Can you find all of the swirls? Look at that!
A swimming nautilus. And here's a cross-section of the nautilus shell.
Look at that.
It goes round and around. It unwraps itself one soft curl at a time. Ah, this is the lady fern. It's simply gorgeous. A spiral is a strong shape. Its outer curves protect what's inside. There's a European hedgehog, a millipede, and the red fox.
Even a land snail. Ooh, how exciting.
It knows how to defend itself. There's a merino sheep. Oh, look at how strong they look. Boom! Boom!
Oh, so beautiful.
It is! Oh my goodness, this is so cool!
A spiral reaches out too, exploring the world. It winds around and around.
It's a common octopus and a spiny seahorse. They swim. Where do they swim, Hippa?
They swim in the water!
Yes, indeed they do. They swim and live and play in the water. And clings tight, grasping what it needs. It never has trouble holding on. Oh, there's an Asian elephant. A spider monkey.
Ah, a spiral is clever. A clever shape. It is graceful and strong.
Oh, look at that.
I know. You see the spiral there? It's quite a number of them. You just have to find them. Oh, look at that. A giant swallowtail butterfly. And a garden orb spider. It's bold. Look at that. How exciting.
Oh, are those the dolphins? They look so cute.
Yes, there they are. They're breaking ocean waves. And beautiful. Oh, there's a hibiscus, sunflower. There's a calla lily, a sweet pea, and a daisy. Oh, look, there's a chrysanthemum, and even a rose. Ah, gardenia. They have a pleasant scent. There's so much beauty in nature. A spiral moves. It swirls through water, gathering bubbles. It twists through air with clouds on its tail. That's a classic funnel tornado. Oh dear, we have to run for shelter when they come.
I know! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness!
It stretches starry arms through space, spinning and sparkling, forever expanding. Or it curls up neat and small, warm and safe. A spiral is a snuggling shape. Look, there's the harvest mouse again. And there's an eastern gray squirrel. Is it nature beautiful?
Yes, it is. It is.
Indeed. What makes the tiny snail shell so beautiful? Why does that shape occur in nature over and over again? In rushing rivers, in a flower bud. Spirals, bold, beautiful, and mysterious are all around us. Can you find one?
Oh, yes, indeed. Look, look, there's a spiral right there. There's glad of them, even the flowers.
Yes, indeed, there's a spiral there. Ooh, and there's plenty down there. Oh, my goodness, there's spirals everywhere. The end.
Thank you all for joining us. Swirl by Swirl, Spirals in Nature, by Joyce Sidman. Pictures by Beth Kromes, winner of the Caldecott Medal for The House in the Night. I hope that you enjoyed this book just as much as Hip and I. Well, I hope to see you guys again. We're so glad you dropped on by. See you next time. Join us again at Yaya's Storybook Corner with me, Yaya.
And Hippa!
Yes, and Hippa. You guys live well, be safe, and have joy. Goodbye.